Miri River. In the 1960s up until 1980s, ports were located along the river, from Miri Old Town reaching to the point just before PSO Bridge. The port locations made for ease of offloading smaller cargo, and so this made the Miri Town and Krokop Riverside's common areas for businesses utilizing these ports, such as shipbuilders, shipping forwarding agencies, car dealerships, and many more. The river was still shallow, especially in times of low tide, however, and so mostly barges and shallow vessels are able to sail up river to these locations. The river was also used to float timber from inland areas. As a result, the river was heavily polluted during this era, and many, many river cleanup projects, private, government, and voluntary, were done in an attempt to reduce pollution in the past. The river also saw several dredging projects over the past few decades to deepen it. Post year 2000, the river mouth had been relocated to make way for the marina, changing the river mouth landscape significantly. In one particularly popular but inaccurate online map service, the river is incorrectly marked as Bayong River, causing quite a lot of confusion. There are also other references online that have confused it with Baram River.
Banyak ini kru ini daripada laut.